Okay, so here's the completed prop assembly, and I don't know, you can decide yourself. What do you think? I think for me, I like it. I think it's just got that nice weathered look without being over the top, and a little bit of chipping, and should look really nice on our completed Hurricane. So we'll set that aside to dry now. And then when we come back, the airframe should be ready for a bit more weathering. So we'll come back and you can have a look and let's see how we do that.